They had a grand royal love affair.
Very flirty, it was certainly very affectionate.
But Nicholas and Alexandra ruled a nation on the brink.
There was no more politically difficult environment than Russia.
It's the story of the Romanovs, told through their letters.
Nicholas was something of a hopeless romantic.
And how their relationship brought a bloody end to an empire.
The people's demands were violently suppressed.
Nicholas and Alexandra, the letters.
Monday night at 10 on WOSU.